It looks like the Fantigua to me. Could be a mutation, of course. Some of the studies we've been doing here at the lab on mutations are amazing.
Mutating? Could this Fantigua fish grow large enough to come out on land? I mean, could it breathe out of water?
Yes, it could breathe out of water if it could retain fluid in its lungs. And as a mutation, our studies show it could grow quite large. I hope you can take one alive, Sheriff. It would be a boon to science.
Now, hold on, Doctor. I still believe that a human clawed that girl to death, not a fish, no matter how big. And we'll get him, too. Probably some madman.
Or one of those surfers that hang around the beach all the time. They're capable of anything, even murder.
Society.